that is the sounds of the Dixie Heights High School Marching Band. They'll be rocking the field here a little bit later on tonight as they have their first home football game.
And this will be perhaps the first football game for the brand new superintendent of the Kenton County School System, Dr. Henry Webb. You came from Floyd County. You're what, 3 days in? How's it going?
Oh, everything's going great. We have a great team here in Kenton County, and we've been really excited about our school opening. It's been terrific.
Well, we're celebrating back to school, so congratulations. Welcome back. What are some of the things that you're looking forward to this year?
Oh, we're just looking forward to an amazing year. We have an amazing team here in Team Kenton. We have an outstanding Board of Education. Of course, you've seen our kids all morning. They're absolutely terrific, and all of our schools are great. We're just looking forward to a great year of teaching and learning here in Kenton County.
Do you have any specific goals for this system? And it's a fairly large system for you to have to handle.
It is a large system. However, we have a great team, and our goal is to have a world-class education for our kids right here in Kenton County. So we're going to work to improve and grow in every area. We have a great school system. We're just going to work to make it even better for our kids.
You know, we love to celebrate back to school because it's about communities. What does the community here mean to you?
Oh, the community here is outstanding. The support for our schools, the relationships with all of our partners to make sure our schools are great. The entire community, the entire school system is all one big family, and it's just great to be here in this exciting time here in Kenton County.
One of the things that you will learn that most of us do when we move here to the tri-state is when people ask you where did you go to school, they mean where did you go to high school. That's how important these schools are. Are you feeling that so far?
I am. There's a lot of pride in our high schools. There's a lot of pride in our schools that feed our high schools. And just like this morning, these kids have great pride, and we're just excited to be here and carry on the tradition here in Kenton County.
We're excited to be here too, and we'll be out here until 7 a.m. We hope you'll join us back here as we celebrate back to school season. Tamika, back to you.